another dungeon.
This is the testing ground, Major. There should be weapons here.
Testing ground, dungeon, same difference. Let's find the stuff and get moving.
The dreams and aspirations of Facility 3826's scientists know no bounds. The daring Soviet scholars want to know, how can I make a Soviet citizen's life in space as comfortable as possible? What conditions are key to making their stay outside of the Earth's atmosphere indistinguishable from what they're used to? Here at Testing Ground 6, you can observe one such experiment. Will it be possible for future space-faring generations to watch movies in zero gravity? The answer is, naturally. For the Soviet citizen, nothing is impossible.
If it isn't Comrade Lutyagin.
You seem rather gloomy. Is something wrong?
No, I just feel like I had a bad dream or something, and this guy was there.
Pull yourself together. You haven't slept in a long time, Major.
I feel like I'm asleep right now, and I'm having a nightmare.
It's no nightmare. It's a mirage.
So, what will it be, Major? What?
This turbine serves both as a hype facility for teams of WSP-9s and as an actuator for the generator that supplies power to the testing ground's mechanical staff.
Come on.
Testing Ground 6's planning department is responsible for 1. Obtaining and supporting solutions for the construction of future testing workshops. 2. Producing construction designs for the reconstruction, repair, and construction of new buildings. 3. Producing design specifications.
Authorization, Major.
Thank you.
Comrade Major.
Was that a joke? At whose expense? Let's get going.
Access granted.